Hi hoteliers, everybody wants to have the most safest and a secure way of processing and accepting online transactions for their hotel. A fast and hassle-free online payment gateway can be a game changer for a hotel owner, which can both process your online transactions as well as your in-person contactless transactions. Hi, I'm Ashish, and today we'll discuss how we can go ahead and install this wonderful add-on called QloApps Google Payment Gateway. QloApps Google Payment Gateway module is an add-on which is specially designed to accept online payments as well as in-person contactless transactions. As it's from Google, it comes with a most secure and the best-in-class technology of accepting online payment gateways. QloApps Google Payment Gateway module offers you features like 24/7 support. The module will work both on live and in the testing mode. It offers cards like Amex, Visa, MasterCard, JCB, and Discover. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webcool.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog section, where you can check the features and configurations and get to know functionalities of the extensions as well. Now, let's move back to our video. As usual, installing any add-on on QloApps is very simple. Let's see how we can go ahead and install this add-on. So first, we'll go ahead and click on Add New Module. Click on Choose a File. And then we'll select the zip folder for the Google Pay Payments Gateway. Once we select that, we have to click on Upload and install this module. As you can see, we have successfully installed the module, and that's the first thing that we see on the screen. QloApps Google Pay module. Now let's go ahead and configure this module. To configure this module, you'll simply have to click on Configure. Now here, we'll have certain details, and we need to enter these relevant details in order to make our payment gateway work. So first detail should be for the Google Pay merchant name. The next one is for the Google Pay merchant ID. So these two details we'll be getting from our Google Pay business account. We'll see how we can create our Google Pay business account and get these details. The next one is the Stripe gateway public key and Stripe Gateway secret key. As these two details are related to the Stripe Gateway, we'll get them as well. The next option we have is for the payment mode. From here, we can select if we are testing a payment gateway or the payment gateway is live. Now, as you can see, here are the supported allowed payment cards that we offer. So, as we already know, we support Amex, Discover, Visa, MasterCard, and JCB cards on this platform. Now, let's go ahead and get the Google Pay merchant name and the Google Pay merchant ID and see how we can create our Google Pay business account. To create our Google Pay business account, we'll have to create our ID on a Google Pay account. Once we create our Google Pay wallet console, we'll have the option which says Google Pay for Business. Let's get started with that. So once we reach here, we have to completely fill up our business profile and enter all the relevant details related to the transaction and our bank account. So here, as you can see, first we need to enter the business identity and then the full business information that the Google requires. Here we have to add the organization name, full name, address, and all the relevant details for your business. Next we have here is the business name and the kind of business number or the kind of category that we follow. Scrolling down, we have the bank details that we need to enter in order to make our Google Payment Gateway work. So here we need to add our PAN number, GST number, and all the relevant details related to the business. So once we enter all of these relevant details, Google will approve our account. And once the approval is done from Google, we'll get our merchant name and ID here. So as you can see, we have a demo ID here, which will work as our merchant ID as well. Now let's see how we can go ahead and get the Stripe API and the merchant ID for that. Similarly to the Google, we need to create our Stripe payment account first. Once we have created our Stripe payment account, we'll simply have to log in. Once we have successfully logged in to our Stripe Payment Gateway account, this is how the screen will look like. So then we'll just have to click on the API key option for the developer. But before that, do not forget to turn on your test mode. So once you click on to the API keys, here we have the public key available and the secret key available for the Stripe. We'll simply have to copy these and paste it into the relevant fields. Similarly, you need to enter the business name for your Google and copy paste the payment merchant ID that you got from the Google. So here's your merchant ID. Let's just simply copy paste it. So this is how you can configure your Google Pay payment gateway module and make it work. Now let's see how a customer can see this payment gateway while booking their hotel rooms. So here we are on our booking website and we'll try to create a demo booking just to show you guys how the Google payment module will work. We'll create a booking and proceed to checkout. Click on proceed. Confirm the guest details and click on OK. So once we'll click on OK, we'll have all the relevant payment gateway modules here. And here, as you can see, there's an option which says checkout with GPay. So this is the exact module that we have installed. And here, this is how you can see it on the front end. We'll simply click on checkout with Google Pay. And here, we'll have a pop-up from Google Pay which allows us to enter our card number, card details, and we'll simply can pay using our Google Pay account. Also, we have here is our Stripe payment gateway, as we also configured it. So by clicking here, we'll have the option for the Stripe payment gateway as well. So here, the Stripe payment gateway will allow us to enter our card details and simply pay for the hotel. So this is how your Google Pay payment gateway module will work on the front end and allow you to accept payments from your customers using this secure and wonderful add-on for your payments. I hope by now you have understood how to install and configure QloApps Google Pay payment gateway module. Now go ahead and make use of this wonderful add-on to make your transactions much faster and smoother. If you still have any questions, feel free to reach us at support@webcool.com, or you can also raise a direct ticket at webcool.uvdex.com. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you in the next one.